Lucas, it's ate!
Go away!
Lucas, pwede bang kumain ka na muna?
Ayoko, just please go away!
Lucas, kumain ka na muna. Lucas, why are you
just
crying?
Go away!
Sir.
Good morning. Yaya, Didi.
Pop.
Kamusta po mga bata?
Maaga hong nakauwi si Chloe. Si Lucas naman, buong araw hindi lumalabas ng kwarto.
Good morning po, sir.
Good morning. It's 4 a.m. Bakit ang aaga niyo gumising?
Kasi ho, eh, nasanay kami kay Ma'am Grace. Gusto niya maaga kaming namamalengke para raw sariwang-sariwa yung mga bilihin. Tsaka gusto niya ayos na lahat bago magising yung mga bata. Sir, sorry po. May itatanong lang ho sana ako sa inyo. Maghihiwalay na ba kayo ni Ma'am Grace? Kasi ho, wala kayong sinasabi sa amin, eh, pakiwari ko, ganun nga mangyayari.
Yes.
Minsan hindi ko maintindihan yung batang yun. Kahit na ako pa nagpalaki doon, ha?
Naos ba kayo ng Mama Lengke?
Ayun ho. Alis na nga kami ni Laberto, eh.
Sasama na ako.
Ho? Eh, bakit?
Total, hindi na babalik si Grace. Ako na magiging ama at ina ng mga anak ko. So, might as well start to learn how to run the house.
Sir, dito tayo sa karlihan, oh. Suke! Ano? Sir, ito, kasin yan. Pinakamalambot yan. Masarap na yan, adobo yan.
Hindi na nga kumpa tayo, anak. Ay, parang sa'yo na.
Ang mabuti pa'y tanungin mo si Andrew. Mas maalam yun kaysa sa akin.
Kung anong mainam.
Eric.
Salamat.
Ay, patingin.
Hoy, ito pa'y maganda.
Sir, hold.
Chloe?
Mr. Bucket's evening newspaper carried a large picture of him on the front page. It's not so much what we have as how we use what we have in a lifetime.
So, syempre, maraming basil, pine nuts, tapos nilagyan ko ng konting kasuy. How is it?
It's good.
It is?
It's really good.
Ang galing mo na talaga magluto, sir.
Adans trial and error.
Mamaya tingin mo makinus ko, ang laki-laki na.
Ang taba-taba mo kaya, kuya?
Uy, pumayat kuya ako. Pakasakit ka ng feelings.
Mama, laro mo na kami, ha?
Ang taba.
Chloe, why don't you join them?
It's okay pa. Marami pa namang oras, eh.
Oh, ere pa ang tuition ninyo.
Salamat, Ate. Mag-aaral
kayo mabuti, ha? Sige na. Ay, inintay na kayo ni Kakang Boyet.
Sige, Ate.
Salamat. Ingat kayong dalawa, ha?
Kaya pag-aanak.
nanay. Kaya pa. Night, pa.
Night, pa.
Night, bukas.
So happy, Papa. Thank you.
Good night, baby.
Good night, too.
Hello, good afternoon. Welcome. Welcome. Please have a seat.
Guys, madami pang pagkain dun sa loob. Pwede pa kayong kumuha kung gusto niyo. Dami na.
Okay, sige. Baby Kitty, Mama wants to greet you.
Happy birthday, Kitty. Thank you, Mama.
Tara, kay.
Kitty? Kitty?
Cotton candy for everyone. Come and get it.
Ay, sige na, anak. Ay, labasin mo na.
Ay, sige na, apo.
Ting mahal kita.
Halos mag-iisang taon na rin, Jay. Okay na ako. Sana balang araw ikaw rin.
Parating na ho si sir.
Actually, just make sure mag-start on time. Ay, napalay. Hindi po sa planta.
Sir. Hi!
Ma! Pa!
Hey.
I didn't know you were coming.
No, we didn't know either.
I'm done.
Pa!
Hi! Careful, kid. Careful.
I missed you.
Hi there.
How are you, baby?
I'm good.
Ay, mga kakausapin kasi ako dito sa Manila. About expanding the power plants dun sa Quezon. Kaya nakapunta kami ng mama mo. After all, ilang beses mo na ba kaming inimbita para bumisita? I'm guessing almost never.
Pa, sobrang busy lang sa trabaho. Daming commitments.
Kaya, yeah, I know. Presidente nga pala.
Aren't you proud?
Of course I am. Anyway, gusto nga pala ng nanay mo pumunta kayo sa probinsya ng mga bata habang bakasyon sa eskwelahan. And tama-tama, dadating si Karen from New York, so magkakasama-sama tayo.
Okay pa. I'll arrange it.
Anton, I don't want you to just arrange it. Kailangan sumama ka.
Sobra lang talagang daming trabaho ngayon.
For a president, you can always ask for leave. No one is ever that busy, Anton. All it takes is just a little time management.
Apart from being it a cheap form of energy for our province, our facility is also a top-notch wedding venue.
Pwede ba magpakasal dito, kumpadre?
Anytime, pare ko. Huwag lang sa akin, ha? May asawa na ako.
Yan na ba si Karen?
Kailan ba siya dumating galing New York?
Kahapon lang.
Ayun din, balita namin kasama mo si Mimi sa kumpanya niya dati.
Ba't ka umalis? May pinagdaanan lang kasi ako dati. Pero okay na ako.
Excuse me, Miss Anding. I think we have a situation.
Ha? Ano? Mimi.
Ano ba nangyari?
I have cold feet, Andrea.
Cold feet?
Ay, kasi paano kung nagkakamali ako? Or worse, paano ko nagkakamali si Victor? At isang malaking pagkakamali lahat. Ito.
Mimi, kung kailang ito na yung moment, ano ka ba? Ngayon pa ba kayo magbaback out?
Wow, nagsalita ah.
Oy! Uy, iba naman yung sa akin ano. Sa akin, tama yung desisyon ko at hindi ko pinagsisisihan yun. Pero ikaw, baka sa bandang huli pagsisihan mo pag hindi mo ito tuloy.
Hindi ko yata kaya. Eh, paano kung after first marriage and second marriage, hindi ko yata kaya ang third? Eh, paano kung magkakamali na naman ako dito? Ano, magkakaroon na ba ako ng fourth marriage?
Mimi, ano ka ba? Okay, ito na lang isipin mo. Kung si Elizabeth Taylor nga, 7 beses kinasal eh. Ikaw pa kaya? Hindi, pero seryoso. Naalala ko nung sinabi mo sa akin, iba si Victor sa lahat. Iba sinabi mo yun. Ito na yun. Hindi lahat kasing swerte mo na may happy ending.
You may now kiss the bride.
Swimming team sa school eh.
Hey, that's great to hear. But remember also, equally important are good grades. So, don't let Lolo and Lola down, okay?
Pa, she's too young to worry about grades.
Anton, it's never too early to start them sa academics.
Pa, there are new studies saying na ang mga bata dapat hinahayaang maglaro lang muna so they can fully develop.
Yan, yung mga paniniwalang yan, yan ang dahilan kung bakit ang young generation of today feels so entitled. Libhasa, hindi sila naniniwala sa pagsusumikap.
Pa, don't worry. I teach my children the value of hard work. The same way you taught me.
Tita, do you want to watch ballet? My dance company, they're organizing this dance concert next week. So if you might want to watch.
Yes, of course, Chloe. I would love to. Thank you.
Devil got your tongue, Cecilia?
Don't be too hard on the grandchildren, Tony. Pati na sa anak natin. Give Anton a chance to take care of the kids.
Isn't it obvious? He's having a hard time. Anton still has a lot to learn. From you, from me. Iniwan nga siya ng asawa niya, di ba?
Bigyan mo ng konting respeto ang anak natin. Lalo na kapag kaharap ang mga anak niya. I hope that's not too much to ask from you.
Astrid, paki-remind si Mang Jordan when we're leaving at exactly 5:30. Papuntang CCP, baka matraffic kami. Thank you.
Ay, ma'am, I'll get it. Ay,
Kuya.
Hi.
Oh, akala ko sa CCP tayo magkikita.
Mwah.
Pakisabi kay Mang Jordan, standby na.
Yes, po.
Although, ready na ako.
There are things we have to talk about. Di ko nagawa i-bring up sa harapan ni na Papa.
What do you mean?
That's actually why I'm here. I saw your wife in LA.
So are you saying she's been having an affair with this guy, Ben?
All I can confirm is that they've been together for at least a year.
And you believe that iniwan niya kami because of this guy?
Maybe. But who cares? My point is, she's with another man and that she's happy. And I think it's time na ikaw na rin, Kuya.
Kaya ka ba nagmamadali makuha yung annulment dahil may iba ka na?
Matagal ko nang hiningi sa'yo yun, Anton.
Pinapaasa mo mga anak natin eh.
I've been very clear with what I want, Anton. Ikaw lang ang hindi nakikinig.
Look, Grace. Ano ba gusto mo? You want me to beg? O sige, I'll beg. Lahat ibibigay ko. Pero alam mo naman, kailangan ka ng mga anak natin.
Kailangan mong tanggapin, Anton, that it's over between us.
I've moved on already. Sana ikaw din.
Lahat ginawa ko. Para i-save yung pamilya natin.
Para hindi pasaktan ng mga bata.
Obviously, kamali ako ng tinayaan. The past year, I've been talking to your mom. Pero wala. Our marriage is beyond repair. So it's final. Tatanggapin ko yung summon. At magtutuloy-tuloy na yung annulment case namin. I'm really sorry that it didn't work out. But I promise you that I will protect you.
Excuse me.
Lucas, kinakausap pa tayo ni Papa.
Bakit? Ano ko bang kailangan? I'm not dumb. Naiintindihan ko naman eh. Ayaw na ipaglaban ni Papa. So what's new? Kailan ba naman nilaban ni Papa si Mama?
You have no idea kung paano ko pinaglaban ng Mama mo. Lucas!
Are you okay?
Alam kong mahirap para sa inyo. Mga anak ko kayo. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. Ayoko na sasaktan kayo. Pero yun ang desisyon ng Mama mo. Ito rin ang desisyon ko. I hope you understand.
Endless traffic of sounds and sights, amidst the glitter of neon lights. Still the music that's in my heart is the same sad refrain. Memories of you follow everywhere I go, down the high and byways of my days.
The only way for the Philippines to be considered as a legitimate tech hub, like for example Taiwan, is for us to promote our own designs, patent them, and reproduce them.
And how do you propose we do that?
I propose that Celba Philippines sponsor a tech fair.
Hindi na nga tayo makaagap ay sa mga demand sa planta. Magpapatekper pa tayo.
Mr. Sumulong, pinag-aralan ko ng mabuti ito. Hindi mo ba binasa yung feasibility study na pinigay ko?
I'm sorry, Mr. Chairman. I was just telling Mr. Sumulong here that my proposal is feasible.
Well, Zen Anton, I challenge you to make it happen.
Maxine, yung catering.
Ay, andyan na? Nandyan na po, ma'am.
Okay, good. Pero check mo, the last time matatay magkulang.
O, sige po.
Okay, asan si Marcus?
Ay, nandun po, may kausap lang po.
Marcus, asan yung sounds and lines? Anong pecha na?
Nandito na po.
Okay, no, bilisan mo na yung pecha na.
Yes po, gawin mo na yun doon.
Okay, Oscar, yung MC, nandyan na ba?
Oo, dito na, sis.
Yung performers, andyan na. Oy, the last time, na late sila.
Oo, perfect na lahat, sis. Go na tayo.
O, i-brief mo sila. Make sure, ha, yung produkto, ha?
Lakadan na lahat.
Maxine?
Mama Leg.
Nakapag-alay ka ba na naitog sa Santa Clara?
Ma'am, sorry po. Nakalimutan
ko. Sinasabi ko na nga ba ni-remind pa kita? Ano ka ba?
Sorry po.
Andeng! Tom, I want you to meet Andrea Gonzalo, my partner. Business partner, ha? Hindi jowa. You know naman, I'm happily married with my husband.
Mimi, I get it.
Nice meeting.
I'm Tom Gonzalez. I work for Track Advertising and I handle Luxurio. Mm-hmm.
Astrid, sir. I need you to find me the best events organizer in the country. Yung pinakamagaling.
Yes, sir. Ora mismo.
Better yet, ipabid na lang natin. Give me a short list of the best organizers within the day, okay?
Good luck.